Well, I just wanted to say one thing before we get into the video. None of the music you hear belongs to me. Please do not copyright strike the video. I do not claim any money from this channel as of yet. Or I may not ever. So, as always, hope you enjoy the video. And bye-bye, my little pickles. Hey, guys. Welcome. Welcome to the next one. So this, is a game. We're going to the next chapter. This is a horror game. It's called, The Evil With It. Is that a clown? Am I on a gurney? What? I guess we're taking a journey while we're on a gurney. There's no knowing where we're going. My fear is slightly growing. Oh dear Jesus, where are you taking me? Hopefully, it's not to my demise, you see. Oh no, no, you're not operating on me. No, 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 I object. Listen here, nurse Hatchet, please. Please. Could you talk to Dr. Filibuster a second, please? Please, I don't want to die like this. No, no. Ah. Can I at least get a glass of water? Everything tastes bloody and blinky. No, I'm not staying. What? What is this? Hello? Oh, no. No, you need to get up off me. No, please. I've done nothing to you. I just had, you know, one of those classic horror dreams. Ugh. Maybe this shit that they put on my desk will heal me. Sure. No, it didn't heal me. It just, you know, gave me something. I don't fucking know. Oh! Memories.
Anybody there?
Gotcha, bitch!
I'm you know what? We need to go back to sleep. What? What are you gonna do to me?
Have a seat.
A seat? Oh, okay. I am kind of tired. It's been a kind of long day. I got chased by a chainsaw man. And I'm just so glad I can relax. Wait! What are you doing to me? Oh! No! Oh, you! Oh, I never should have just...
This is for your own good.
What? Stop. Let me out of here. Ah! This is how upgrading works?
You see? All better.
This is so morbid, it's practically morbidly obese. Hold.
Where am I?
I thought I was being seen. By some...
Where are you?
Dallas Adonis, there is something hunting me.
Connolly!
This has a real Silent Hill type vibe. I mean, I haven't played Silent Hill, but I have seen some people put... Is that a floating stick or leaf? Nope, don't like that. All these routes go the same way, I guess. The fuck? I can punch now. Attack enemies! Haha! Mine. Seeing a dead deer gave me the ability to punch. That was like the last straw for me, I guess. Don't have a gun! Have a fucking mean left hook! Get out of my way, nature. Officer Sands is on the case. Clearly they rappelled down here. Light. Every man needs some light. What is that?
Hey.
That's not good! I can't control this. I have a pistol now. He's eating somebody. He's eating someone. He's eating my friend, I think. Oh! Oh! You son of a bitch. Get a tasty lick of this! I know how to shoot. you son of a bitch!
Oh my God, Connelly.
Let's loot his body. The one thing I've learned, make sure it's always there. Okay, it's got that Resident Evil type head physic. Great. Ammo must be in here somewhere. Oh, there's no way for me to heal myself, but... ammo! Praise God. Now, how do I reload? Oh yeah, X. Okay. And then I got... game gives me gun. Would you like to unequip the gun? No. This looks like healing. Right? It's gotta be healing. Where can I find some healing? I can't break this. What was the point of me coming in here?
Gotcha, bitch!
Oh.
Whoa.
My first thought was to shoot him in the face. He doesn't want another hospital. We are so fucking stupid. My sentiments exactly. Ah! I tried to crouch underneath it and blew myself up to the fucking kingdom coom. He won't know what the fuck hit me. He just thinks, oh, hospital. That's all he remembers. It's medicine. It's medicine. Can I use any medication? Medicine. Oh, daddy, that feels good. There's no way to skip this, by the way.
You were Leslie, right? I'm a police officer.
This dude looks like one of the fucking Batman villains. It would be so forgettable.
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. Hospital.
I think we would have learned by now, but I'm pretty sure that lobe that had him running away from the word hospital was gone. Oh, let me just tinker with this. Lord knows I wouldn't explode myself with that. No, sir. Hold the dismantle. Guess I'll take this upon myself. Surely there was something that they used that for to keep out of here, you know? A monster of sorts. I only have 3 bullets. It takes 2 shots to take one down, allegedly. Oh, joy. Them and destroy them completely. So, they're not dead. I was right. How do I burn them? I don't have a match. Oh. One match. I free you from this world of eternal pain. Be free. Don't stand on him, you idiot! I'll figure out how to climb up there. No. Oh. Due to the magic of I don't fucking know, I just stretched up there. Oh. That doesn't look good. Is that where they worship bird demons? I was about to say, now would be a good time for it to be locked. I got scared by a jump scare. I am pathetic. The game! The fuck is that shit? I'm gonna take a sip of water before I even fucking think about doing anything with that. I have to hold to break through this. So this is how I get back to their world, right?
What the?
Oh, so this is a safe haven. Again. This is safety.
Losing it.
Or we're in a dream. Shush. I need to save. Thank you. Doesn't freak me out as much as it should. Simpax helps recover from
increase melee. I will rarely use that sprint time. Lifeguard. Going to make some weapons. Multiple fire damage. Fire rate. Time. Critical. Reloading time. That might save me. That would be nice. Stock. Shotgun. Oh. You mean to tell me that I can't buy grenades? Matches might come in handy. Yeah, let's buy some fucking matches. So I have to come here to buy stuff as well, and I have it in the waking world. That is awesome. So if I want to buy some handgun bullets, I had to come here. Wait, what was that there? Oh, this is just the way to get up out of here. That lady has given me no reason to think that she's my enemy. Hello, mate. Would you like, to talk to Mr. Knife to the Head? I have to burn him, right? Those through there has rant. The fuck? Oh, we can climb over stuff now. Like how I tried to before. Okay, so he ran all the way over there. Better save some of my sprint. He's burning bodies. Good on the guy. Gotta kill. I'm assuming that RNGesus did that. Anything over there? Using my psychic powers? Oh, there's a monster. What is that? Is this an enemy that I've
from around here?
Uh-oh. He's gonna get killed. We need to hide, right? Oh no. Is he something I have to fight now or run from? Definitely run. A better possibility. I just the one that's standing the stillest. I'm a terrible fucking shot without aim assist. Okay. I wasted my bullets, pretty much. I know he sees me. Night, princess. Hey! Die! How many? That light just passes over, huh? Well, if I think smart here, there's nothing to say that I can't kill him over there. Good night! Shh. Door open. I have one bullet. Damn it. I'm going up against all my damn rules. You're supposed to save at least one bullet for yourself. Please tell me there's some matches. 5. At least I can make sure that these fuckos don't come back. More reading. When they put a lighthouse on... When did they put a lighthouse on the lake? Has it always been there? The circling light passes over me, pressing through me. I feel like it's taking something each time. I can't remember when it was, though. I can get them by surprise, though. Then I can stealth kill them. I'm hoping I can find some ammo. Or at least get them by surprise. This is a shit show. This is the Sherlock Holmes shit show. Brought to you by Shit and Shitter. I don't see any. None of them see me. If none of them see me, that's pretty good. Bear traps. Okay. There's a bear trap. Please tell me they'll be specific to spy. Can I take it? I'm being seen. There's nothing in here, I don't think. Please don't be. Don't be anything in here, excuse me. The second it sees me. Fuck! I'll beat you to death! Come on! Sprint! The fuck? Die! Bitch! Welcome to hell, bitch. Off. Pretty well. Two bullets.
As a child, you would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be born to work while they all play. And you lay awake at night scheme of all the things that you would change. But
what
it was
fuck?
Just a dream.
Hey buddy! Hey buddy! Hey buddy! I'm dead! Nobody! This makes a mockery of me. Only me. Me am. The only one who is allowed to do that. Come on. Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Give me my fucking bullets back. Thank you. You can have this. Should I have wasted the stint? No, that wasn't waste in my eyes. I was already low. So, maybe I should invest in getting more health for each stim I use. And because those guys back there I burned, they're not coming back. Burned him. They'd probably be back by now. If I haven't burned everyone that I've met. This basically assures that nothing will bother me. Embers. Should I burn this person? I don't recall them being here. It doesn't matter. I'm wasting a lot of damn time. You see, that's me. I'm trying to be a thinker. I overthink shite, you know. like this game if it does have multiplayer in it. I would love to play this with some of my friends. Well, I guess the strongest evil is the one within us all. Get evil within. I feel like I'm doing something wrong here. Oh, I think I'm supposed to go over there. You see, that's the problem with me. Now that I've dispatched all the enemies, because killing is one thing I'm really good at, usually, in games. Now... Oh. Oh, no. Are there monsters through here? I was about to say, is that a fucking werewolf out here? Oh! What's this? One bullet. I don't believe that. No, I can break windows. That made a lot of noise. Hopefully that was everything that was living and or dead here. You know, since fire can kill them, a flamethrower would be nice. I'm surprised that that isn't in this game thus far. I know I just started it, but that's what I would bring. You know, I would always bring, I'd be that one guy who brought a flamethrower with him, because it would always come in handy. Best case scenario, I overpower my foe with fire. Worst case scenario, it wasn't needed. And I brought it for no good goddamn reason. Bates. You see, I forgot what I was supposed to do with them. Really just fucking die from that? Oh my god, please tell me I don't have to do all that shit again. I gotta, don't I?
Yes.
Welp. Tune in next episode. Welp, time for me to take a nap. Wait, what are you guys doing here? It's the end of the episode. Leave, for god's sake. You better have liked and subscribed too. Damn it, or else I'll fucking find you. I'll find you! No, I will, Billy! I